What up, what up? I'm Diego Av, and I'm here at Amoeba Record Store. We're about to pick up some vinyls, and this is my Rhythm Roulette. Check it out. James Brown. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be super fun. Let's get it. Let's get to it. I'm excited. All right. So look, first one, we got the James Brown Show. It's actually a live performance. It's not an album. So that's pretty sick. You're gonna actually get some crazy sonics from the live show. I'm excited to check that one out. We got Donny Hathaway. I'm not too familiar and too much known about the music. So let's check out, see what that's about. We're gonna find out. And then D'Angelo, that's crazy because this isn't, I mean, to me, it's not that old. So it's going to be pretty cool to sample something that's like, that came out when I was, you know, still even making music. So let's run through them. I'm going to start with James Brown first. You can hear the people in the crowd screaming. That's dope. Ooh, this is kind of dope. All right, I'm going to record that in actually. Let's get that going. Walk with me. All right. I think this one might be my favorite one, D'Angelo, man. That's a classic. I really grew up on this. Super legend. Oh, it's a double disc. 2-for-1 special. Fuck off. Method Man. Donny Hathaway. Let's see what this is about. It's a sick album cover, though. Shit's sick. Yeah. Super fire. I'm gonna just hit record because there's some shit in there. That's so tight. All right, that's what I wanted, just that last piece. Find the tempo to this. Piano to find these notes. The cheat code, right? It tells you every single note on that. I'm gonna put a super ratchet 808 that makes no sense to how pretty and how organic the sample sounds, just to give it that contrast. Like, thank you. we should take out the drums on that section, let the sample breathe. Put the pianos on that part. And a different part, maybe flip the, I'll probably put the sample a different octave with that section. That shit's so soulful. All right, let's hear this down. This shit came out fire. I looked out into empty space. All I saw was just me. So I ended up using Donny Hathaway, Extension of a Man. There's some real dope stuff on here. I actually used the second track called Love, Love, Love. I ended up using the actual bridge of the record as the main part of the whole beat. So then I took the hook and I made that the intro because they did a whole modulation. They did a chord, a key change on the whole record. So yeah, it was really dope. I put some cool drums on it, made it a vibe. So appreciate that, Donny Hathaway. I'm Diego Ave, and this is my Rhythm Roulette. Shout out to Mass Appeal. Peace.